I am Namit Khanna and I have done my bachelor's of computer applications from Lovely Professional University, and after that I got placed into TCS, which is a techno giant. I couldn't join TCS, but I wanted to pursue my MBA, so LPU was a place which was known to me with a great atmosphere, lovely faculties. And after pursuing MBA from LPU, I also got placed in a company which is the e-commerce techno giant, which is Amazon. Cracking Amazon would have been difficult, as people think that the interview processes are very difficult, but as I was in LPU, it was not at all difficult for me, because I go through a lot of events and programs that are organized by our teachers and faculty members. That's actually very great. So that has not only made me an extrovert, which has helped me a lot in my placements, but has also enhanced a lot of skills which I was not having previous to that. I got multiple placement opportunities from Lovely Professional University, and apart from Amazon, I also got placed into Think and Learn, but as Amazon was offering a package of 15 lakh per annum, so I guess that's how the cookie crumbles.
Think big. Lovely Professional University.